Hello?
There we are. Thank you all very much. And welcome to the Jazz Band's concert here tonight. I can't see a thing. These bright lights are so bright. But I hope there's a lot of you out there. I think there is. And I also want to welcome those that are watching on streaming YouTube this evening. So thank you all very much for coming out and hearing us. The soloist, by the way, in the back there was Chris Loftus on the trumpet. So before we get started, I thought I'd just go ahead and introduce the band. Dr. Young, that's Trevor, Jonathan, Clayton. All right, now that we got that out of the way, now let me go ahead and introduce a real section here. And that would be the saxophone section. We're going to start with them. Jonathan Wade on the mellophone there. Trevor Thomas on alto. Dr. Craig Young. Israel Thompson. And Abigail Giedmar. We're going to slow it down a little bit here with a tune that actually features the saxophones, which is why I went ahead and introduced them first. This is Mona Lisa.
Thank you.
Zachary Young, tenor. Chris Loftus ran a little solo at the beginning. All right, next up is going to be Basin Street Blues, and we've got a little, we're going off to New Orleans here, and we're going to have a little combo over here, just like you might see on the streets in New Orleans. And we've got Eugenie Salvant on the trombone, Hunter Gibson on the trumpet, and Dr. Young on clarinet. Yes, clarinet. I figured this thing out now. All right. Our next tune, Round Midnight Rhapsody. It's based on a Thelonious Monk tune, but it's totally reworked. And so it you can catch most, actually the bass will start out with the melody, the main melody of the piece. And then you'll hear how Jason Mathena has worked that melody into a lot of different ideas, and he wrote this especially for us back in 2014. It's the last time that we performed this, and it relies a lot on independence of voices, which is really nice because each person in the group gets an opportunity to play by themselves for short periods of time, usually one beat at a time. But it also helps develop confidence within the group. I want to introduce the rhythm section on this because they kind of hold it all together on this. So first of all, Davis Snyder on piano. Caitlin McCormick back there, she's playing bass, synthesizer. Chloe Lang here on the synthesizer. Courtney Derricks on vibe now. and JT McNamee on set. If you have a program, you can see that those the guys that all in this whole section play a lot of different instruments. They move around. Since we don't have an upright bass or an electric bass player, we're putting that on a keyboard in the back there. So you'll see different people moving around. So we've got piano in front, bass in back, and synthesizer over here. So this is Round Midnight Rhapsody.
Thank you.
Joke at this moment, at this moment is to take five, which in music terms is take a break. So every time that we've played that and then moved on to the next tune, which is take five, they would just leave the stage. Yeah, it was awful. All right, so we're going to change things up here from drum corps style playing to some really classy jazz, something very new for jazz, Paul Desmond. Some people were stretching out into mixed meter things and that, and this is really one of the first super popular pieces that was in a mixed meter. In other words, it wasn't in two or in four, it's in five, therefore the name, Take Five. Introduce the trumpets here. Clayton Mathis is up here to sing New York, New York in the original arrangement for Frank Sinatra. So we're looking forward to that. But I did want to give the trumpets a little bit of a break while I introduce them before we move on. So trumpets, Hunter Gibson, Chris Loftus, Jesse Dobson, Levi Perkins, and Nathaniel Smith. And here we go with New York, New York. It's always a real joy to get like an original arrangement. You know, that was as recorded by Frank Sinatra. And our own Frank Sinatra right in the house. So once again, we're going to slow it down here with a solo. A little bit of a solo, it's interspersed around, I guess. It's not totally featured all the way through, but Jonathan Wade on the mellophone there, and this will be his last concert with us, won't it? You're off to bigger and better things. So we wanted to be sure to feature him. He's been with us for a long time, played mellow instead of for the saxophone parts that we were missing, and also played back in the trumpet section for what, a couple of years or years? A
couple of years.
All right, so this is Early Autumn and features Jonathan Wade.
Thank you.
All right, last but not least, our trombone section. Lead is Eugenie Salvant. You already met her. Blake Mathis on trombone now. Jay's good. I'm so worried about that. Jacob Gartheiser. Matthew Knight. Javian Brand. And Brandon Strange. All right, we're going to do the tune is Black Friday. The composer you may not recognize, but you've certainly heard the group that he plays with, which is?
Steely Dan.
Steely Dan, yes, very good. All right, Black Friday.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to feature our Barry Sax player next in a Prelude to a Kiss. Yeah, you don't often get a chance to feature a Barry player. Sometimes they're hiding or you want to hide them. She is phenomenal. She's a great player. We really enjoyed being able to feature for this. And this is Abigail Wiedmark. Standards here in a collection of Stan Kenton hits, medley, Eager Beaver, Opus in Chartreuse, Dynaflow, and finally Artistry in Rhythm.
Was this where you needed more rest?
No, that was my friend.
Actually, what we're joking about up here is we had a whole shtick going. We started with that thing about introducing the band, and we were going to do something. We needed something. The fifth trumpet needed a break. I don't know why, but he requested it. So we were going to do some filler so that he could rest his lips for all those low notes that he's playing. So we were going to do it. As it turns out, Davis here is a stand-up comic. Okay, you can go sit down now. Thank you very much. And now, back to our show. I didn't even think about it, but this actually features Davis at the opening of this. This moment of silence is brought to you by... I guess the equipment didn't like our joke.
Thank you.
This last piece we're going to do has been in the folder, out of the folder, back in the folder. We're going to do it tonight. It was a recommendation from Jonathan, who loved the movie Whiplash. And this is the melody, the main theme from that. And before we do it again, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out this evening and for those watching live stream on YouTube. So thank you all very much, and we are now going to close with Whiplash.